So the advice I would give incoming freshmen, try new things. Don't be afraid. So join a club, join an organization, and try it out. And if it doesn't work for you, you can try something else out. There's always something here on campus for everyone.
Well, your academic advisors. That's like the most hopeful thing on campus, like your advisors, you know.
My advice to new students, take advantage of all the opportunities we're going to give you to network with our successful alumni.
The advice I'll give you is to take care of yourself. You've got 5 or 6 classes. You're going home to visit your parents. You have a social life. You might be involved in clubs. Everything takes time and energy.
Meet as many new people as you possibly can.
Like any experience, the more you put into it, the more you're going to get out of it.
Take advantage of all the opportunities that college has for you. Make sure that you're doing like internships, jobs, experience learning opportunities. But most importantly, make sure you're having fun.
In Towers, all your friends are in one building, regardless if it's wing A, B, and C. So take advantage of that. Whether you need a homework question or you just want to see someone, they're all right there. So just enjoy being in the same building as all your friends.
Get out of your comfort zone.
Yeah, make friends with people you really wouldn't normally talk to. Just reach out and say hi. I don't know. Everybody's really nice here. It's easy.
I remember being a little bit lost because I wasn't one of those people that knew what I was going to major in. The best piece of advice I received was I don't need to rush things and claim a major. So I took my time taking classes in social sciences, and then I declared my major in my junior year in economics, and it was the best decision I ever made.
To understand how important it is to think like an entrepreneur and to be able to influence people successfully.
Build a support system. You cannot get through this by yourself. Actually, I shouldn't say that. You can get through it, but it's a hell of a lot more fun if you've got your friends, if you've got people around you who are going to support you, back you. You're going to have highs and lows, and the highs are a whole lot more fun when you're with your friends, and the lows are a lot easier to get through when you have somebody else picking you up.
And this is the time of your life that you have to do this, and it will be the best time of your life. And so you really want to make it the best as possible.
If you recognize me walking around Rockwell, come say hi. I'd be happy to help in any way that I can. Good luck.
Have a great fall semester.